guys, this is like that show Laugh In. Summer never saw this either. Summer learns a lot at this job, don't you?
Yeah.
But let me go tell you guys what's going on with Summer, though. She has an impacted wisdom tooth, and I am making her go get it out. And you're going to have to, you need to call them, because you need to get it done next week. And then we'll just plan that around. I'll get some kind of intern to come out here.
All right.
Anyway, there's a show Laughing. It used to have Goldie Hawn. You know who Goldie Hawn is,
yeah,
right? Kate Hudson.
Yeah.
Anyway, I don't know. They were just behind these plants or something. It was very strange. I mean,
it looks cool.
Take a picture like that. It's so clear these people were on drugs. I mean, you know, I don't even think they really tried to hide it. They couldn't possibly have been. If people didn't think they were, you know, and this ridiculous giggling all the time and then just very silly, goofy humor.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, you guys. So, remember, I'm working on this dog. And what I'm saying to myself right now is, you know, is just like with the down, the running over there is becoming the default behavior. I want everything to be fluid as possible. If I'm saying to myself, I'm harnessing the momentum. And the way I would explain it to, like, primitive Aztecs would be, I'm trapping the momentum in this box. And then I can push that button and release it. And I don't even know why I'm holding on this call. But you see, the dog is already defaulting to that behavior. I'm purposely... I want you guys to understand, all these people that think there's a pack leader and alpha and all that, I would say what most dogs observe, that's when Kelly hits the wrong button, is again, individuals going about their lives. Not I'm trying to be the alpha over her, this, that, and the other. She's trying to use me to her advantage. So I already know, and I'm going to tell you what the problem that I see with this thing is you're inadvertently, here's where you need the Bluetooth, because it would be hard for the dog not to see this. If anything, instead of a dummy collar, what I think they should invent, because I don't know if I told you guys this, Bart Ballone came out with a new collar called the Chameleon. It's like Lynx, it's very futuristic, very visionary. And he's the only dog trainer that designs collars, but they're not designed to, hook the leash to, so we're not going to be able to use them, but, and I don't know if it's got the page. All right, I'm going to harness the momentum. Mavis, in your place. So that's exactly what I did, and I really did two things. I drew the dog to me. That's how I got the momentum, but she's sharp enough, and she's understanding, and even that just randomly being rewarded for going over there, there really isn't any rewards for coming to me. Anyway, this is the new segment I'm telling Summer. I found these jeans in the closet. Summer's like, oh, what are the chances?
I like those jeans.
Not these. This is some different ones. Right, I'm going to harness the momentum if I can get her. Mavis, in your place. Okay. All right, so come over here, guys. I'm going to show you, because now you're saying, well, okay, that's fine. You can send it over there. But I need billions of down. I mean, really, this thing, the people that designed it, I mean, they didn't have the pager. I know I can get this one. This dog is, you know, between it down. Down. My job, down, is to be able to get it to down. And this is down. In my mind, what I would do, because I'm not really in any hurry to train this dog, I would completely separate this from the behavior of running away, because what I don't want is a dog that starts slowing down. We like to harness the momentum around here. Good girl. I could just add it right now, but what I'm saying to myself is what I'm working on, and this is the way I'm thinking of it, being able to fling that dog away with the pager. to be able to, once it's moving, and there really wasn't any hesitation, down. And I'm not, all through, I'm not going to do the thing right there, because I want it to be, let me just do it one more time. Let me harness the moment. If there's one thing I love doing, it's harnessing the moment. And I want them to get a video game. And I'm not asking her to heal at all, but I will tell you what my end game would be. And this one's like third on the list to get a trained retrieve. But I could do it like this, that I had harnessed so much momentum into that pager that I could send the dog in there from stationary, like she was shot out of a cannon. Yes, shot out of a cannon. But I'm not going to do that right now because I want some momentum to go in my direction. But I am at least, you guys, making the effort to try to tuck my straps so it's not down. So she's a little bit ahead of me. If I'm doing my job, I should be able to push her on ahead. In your place. And again, you guys, what I'm rewarding is that going over there. Because what I'm getting is a dog that out there, if I really wanted to do it better, I could make that white. I'm going to do it one more time. All through. In your place. I'll tell you how she's doing. She's doing absolutely perfect. Bye, you guys.